In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to use the Xbox app for game chat. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Using the latest version of the Xbox app for you to talk with your friends over text or even voice chat is possible. Keep in mind, however, that you will not be able to join game chats inside of an actual game that you are playing. So, for example, let's say you are playing Call of Duty. You are not going to be able to use the voice chat or the text chat inside of the game through the Xbox app. All the Xbox app allows you to do is to talk with your friends over the Xbox messages or over Xbox voice chat. So all that you have to do in the latest version of the app is sign into your account, and after you are done signing into your Xbox or Microsoft account, switch over to the Friends or Social tab by tapping these two icons here. Now, immediately upon switching to this tab, you will be able to start a text chat by switching over to this tab to see your messages, so you can reply to any messages listed here, or alternatively, you can go over to the Friends tab, tap on any friend that you see here, and then send a message. You will then be able to type out whatever you want to say here, add an image, or even use your camera. Once you are done, they are going to receive the message and they can reply through the app or, of course, through the actual console. The other option that you have is voice chat. So if you tap this icon at the top right corner of the screen, you will be able to invite your friends to a game voice chat that I'm going to skip. And when everyone is in the same room, this party here, you will be able to listen and talk to each other. You will see your mic here, you can mute it if necessary, and you even have access to a text chat during this party. So it is extremely simple, and you can add people as necessary during the duration of this party. I hope I was able to help you on how to use the Xbox app for game chat. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.